All right, hello everybody. Today we're going to be opening up a blaster box of 2010 North Carolina basketball. I've opened up a few of the bigger hobby boxes of this product, but never the blaster pack. I'm going to welcome Annie to the box break today. Say hello, Annie.
Hello.
Hello, yep. Yeah, she's going to be watching on her very first box break. All right, so let's get into it. I'd probably want out of a product like this. Would be probably a Michael Jordan autograph card. Other than that, not too fussed. Does have some apparently some UNC championship banners in the box, which would be interesting to see what that's all about. Which is this. Yeah, if anyone was thinking about buying one of these boxes, they're fairly cheap and affordable. So yeah, you can get that and banner and sew it to your jacket or flag or whatever you have. All right, cool bananas. So that's five. So it's 10 packs altogether, and fits in there quite nicely. So all right. Let's get on to our first pack. Eight cards in a pack, 10 packs in a box. Alright, let's see what we're gonna have here. Alright, so a couple of base cards to start with. J.R. Reed. Alright. Nothing special there. One just will get an autograph card at all in here. Some cheap. Vince Carter. If anyone's chasing any of these cards, feel free to hit me up. I'll be probably glad to pass them on. Michael Jordan. Sure, we've got a ton of those. Yeah, it just felt like opening up something today, but don't really think there's anything worth mentioning in this box at all. George Carl, got that. What do you reckon, Annie?
It's fantastic.
Fantastic. Much in this product. Are you gonna go get yourself a box?
Of course.
Time, awesome. Here we go. Oh, I've already got a few of these. The Jordan years. Probably don't have all of them yet. So, probably never will. Ed Davis. Just got out of hospital today from a collapsed lung, so that's going really well. So I'm breathing much better now. So, gotta be happy about that. Alright. Rifles. Just tidy up these a bit. Five packs to go. This video probably goes a bit long for such a short box. Stackhouse. Antoine Jameson. Jameson. The next box I'll be opening at the end of the week. My brother's coming down and we are going to be opening a pack of 2003-2004 Flair Showcase and also pack of Flair Avanti or Avant in search for a LeBron James rookie card. Maybe, you know, hopefully a signed one or a numbered one or anything really. So just having a bit of fun there with searching through the old packs, trying to find something really good. Right, down to the last two packs. Yep, so yeah, just a bit of a video to sort of give you an idea of what you're going to get if you, you know, go and get yourself one of these very affordable North Carolina Blaster boxes. So, not very high on the hit side of things, but nevertheless, if you're a Jordan collector, you get a few Jordan cards. And if you're trying to complete the master set, it's a pretty cheap way to go about it. Alright, last pack. Alright, not expecting much here. And, yep. That's pretty much it. So, enjoy, and thanks for watching.